Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, I'm bringing you hair. So I know my hair is looking a bit rough, but don't worry, we'll sort that out. So for those who are new to this channel, welcome, and it would be very nice and appreciated if you hit that subscribe button and also click on the bell notification so that you'll be notified whenever I upload a video. So let's get to this video. Let me just give you a story about this hair first. So this hair was actually given to a lady to actually curl it. Yeah, so I don't know what the lady did. Maybe she flexi rolled it or what, but I don't know. So the hair came back looking like this. So it is tangle AF, and you can't even see the parting here in the closure. But yeah, so I just thought, let me just revive this hair and take it from this to 100. So
okay, so for this tutorial you only need 3 things. The first one is a hair straightener or a flat iron, whatever you call it. And I've already set mine into 200 degrees Celsius. So this is the hottest setting in the straightener. You also need a hairbrush and clippers, but unfortunately I couldn't find any of my clippers, so I ended up using a rectal comb. So the first thing you're going to do is to brush through your hair. So this hair had a lot of knots and it was very tangled, so I had to brush through it thoroughly. I then section the hair into half, put away the second half, and the half that I'm going to start with, I'm also going to section that into smaller pieces and brush through them and make sure that there are no tangles before I start curling the hair. The first thing I do, I run the straightener through the hair to get it a bit straight, or basically to eliminate the frizz that the hair have, and then I start curling from the root to the ends while holding the end with my other hand, which I don't use to curl. Basically, since I'm right-handed, then I'll hold my end with my left hand. So basically, as soon as I'm left with a tiny bit of hair of my ends, I then roll the hair back up in a straightener and hold it for about 30 seconds or so, and then let it fall into my hand. And I also hold it for about 30 seconds as well, so that it can cool in my hand, and that way you will have more defined curls. But if you don't understand what I'm saying, just continue watching the video. I'm sure you'll get it. Oh, one thing I forgot to mention is that make sure that you curl your hair away from your face instead of curling it towards your face.
Dress would make it better. I tried to work it away. that just made me even sadder. I tried to keep myself busy. I ran around in circles, think I made myself dizzy. I slept it away, I sexed it away, I read it away.
So I actually like loose curls instead of tight curls, those beach wavy curls. So this is the step where I actually brush through my curls so that they can give me that effect.
I don't wanna feel th- those metal lines. Yeah, it's like cranes in the sky. Sometimes I don't wanna feel those metal lines. I tried to run it away. Thought then my head be feeling clearer. I travel 70 states. Thought moving around make me feel better. I tried to let go my lover. Thought if I was alone then maybe I could recover. To write it away or cry it away.
Don't you cry, babe.
So the step that I didn't show in the video, it was when I took off the wig and actually brushed the back of it, because I noticed that it was looking a bit rough, I may say. So yeah. So this is how my curls came out, and I was very happy with the end result. And yeah. So if you really enjoyed this video, make sure you like it. And also, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And also comment down below what you want to see next. Goodbye.